Recently, I upgraded SSD for this laptop. Now I'm thinking what I'm going to do with this old existence 2.5-inch SATA hard drive. So my plan is to turn this internal 2.5-inch SATA hard drive into an external portable hard drive. So that's the actual caddy, 2.5-inch enclosure. So I'm going to connect into my laptop, and from this PC, those are the old files. Thanks for watching.